Alright, welcome back everyone to Pokemon Heart Gold. Alright, now we have 8 badges. So we're ready to head on to the Pokemon League. But there are actually a few things in between we need to do. Alright, so let's get started here. Now, I could actually just fly back to New Bark Town, but I'm just gonna go south here and show you what's on this route. Route 45 here. I'm trying to figure out if I can actually explore Dark Cave fully. No, we'll just stay on the outside for now, explore this area, outside the cave. So a number of wild Pokemon out here, you need to train a little bit, and we can use this area. Not the best. All right, let's see what's down here. Find an elixir in this area. And you might have to actually fly back to Blackthorn to explore everything. Kind of multiple paths to go on. So we'll take this side first. Bunch of hikers right here. I mean, if you got through the gym, the Blackthorn gym without much trouble, I mean, this should be a joke. Should just be good training for you here. She's just bought more stuff. Hold off on that. I was thinking of giving the amulet coin, but just hold off on that for now. Now, a lot of kind of splits in the road here, so kind of which way you want to go. Guess we'll go down this left side first. Thank you. Waterfall becomes a really good move here because it's a physical based. Ah, more phone numbers to collect. You should see how many I have right now. Let's see, let's head on down here. Oh great, annoying protect here. Doesn't really do anything though. Okay, let's see, I guess we'll just keep going on the left side here. Pick up a full heal right there. I knew I should have used another repel, I can't even get 5 steps here. And I can actually find Gligar here as well, that's kind of interesting. So it's a ground and flying type, I believe, so, either water or especially ice type moves actually work really well. And yeah, see, there's so many cliffs here, and you're trying to figure out which side to go on. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on the left side here. Pick up a nugget right here. Revive in this item here. I can find a hidden PP up in this area. Yeah, I've seen that place, but I don't think it's open yet. I might just show what's in there, but I'm not gonna really do it. Do the Battle Frontier. Man, okay, this area, this route's a lot bigger than I thought. Yeah, another cliff right here we can't climb yet. Oh no, this is annoying. Now, which way to go here?